Welcome to shilpent.com. In this video, we are going to explain what is high-pressure autoclave reactor and how it works. A high-pressure autoclave reactor is a specialized device used in chemical and laboratory settings for carrying out reactions under elevated pressures and temperatures. It is designed to provide a controlled environment for chemical reactions that may require high pressure to achieve specific conditions. Let's discuss about the design and construction. The reactor is typically made of high-quality materials that can withstand high pressures and temperatures, such as stainless steel or other alloys. It consists of a sealed vessel that can be pressurized using a gas, liquid, or mechanical means. The reactor is equipped with a pressure control system that allows the user to adjust and maintain the desired pressure within the vessel. Pressure can be generated using gases like nitrogen or through hydraulic systems. The reactor includes a heating system to control and maintain the desired temperature for the chemical reaction. This could involve electric heaters, external heating jackets, or other heating methods. Let's understand sealing mechanism. The autoclave reactor is designed to have a secure sealing mechanism to prevent leaks or release of the high-pressure content. Seals may include O-rings, gaskets, or other specialized mechanisms depending on the design. Let's understand stirring mechanism. To ensure uniform mixing of reactants and facilitate heat transfer, autoclave reactors often include a stirring mechanism. This can be an agitator or magnetic stirring depending on the specific design. For safety reasons, autoclave reactors are equipped with pressure relief systems to prevent overpressurization. This can include safety valves that release excess pressure if it exceeds the specified limit. How to monitor and control high-pressure autoclave reactor? Modern autoclave reactors are often equipped with sensors and control systems to monitor and adjust parameters like pressure, temperature, and stirring speed. High-pressure autoclave reactor systems helps to maintain the desired reaction conditions and ensure the safety of the process. Autoclave reactors find applications in various fields such as chemical synthesis, polymerization, hydrothermal synthesis, and material science. They are particularly useful for reactions that require high pressures and temperatures to achieve specific results, and they provide a controlled environment for conducting experiments safely and efficiently. High-pressure autoclave reactors find applications in various fields due to their ability to create controlled environments for chemical reactions under elevated pressures and temperatures. We are going to explain about common applications here. Chemical synthesis applications. High-pressure conditions can facilitate chemical reactions that might be challenging under normal atmospheric pressure. Autoclave reactors are used for the synthesis of specialty chemicals, pharmaceutical intermediates, and fine chemicals. Polymerization applications. High-pressure autoclave reactors are employed in polymerization processes, where elevated pressures and temperatures can influence the molecular weight and properties of polymers. This is crucial in the production of specific types of polymers with desired characteristics. Hydrothermal synthesis applications. Autoclave reactors are widely used in hydrothermal synthesis, a method where chemical reactions occur in water at high temperatures and pressures. This is applied in the synthesis of nanomaterials, zeolites, and other advanced materials. Catalysis studies applications. Researchers use high-pressure autoclave reactors to investigate catalytic reactions that require elevated pressure conditions. This helps in understanding the behavior of catalysts under realistic operating conditions. Material science applications. Autoclave reactors play a crucial role in the field of material science for the synthesis and modification of materials. This includes the synthesis of nanoparticles, ceramics, and supercritical fluid processing. Food processing applications. In the food industry, autoclave reactors are used for high-pressure cooking and sterilization processes. This ensures the elimination of microorganisms and extends the shelf life of certain food products. Biodiesel production applications. High-pressure autoclave reactors are employed in biodiesel production processes, particularly in transesterification reactions. The elevated pressure conditions can enhance the efficiency of the conversion of triglycerides into biodiesel. Research and development applications. Autoclave reactors are essential tools in research and development laboratories for studying and optimizing reaction conditions. They allow researchers to explore new reaction pathways and develop novel processes. Chemical engineering applications. In chemical engineering applications, autoclave reactors are used for process development, optimization, and scale-up studies. They provide a controlled environment for testing and analyzing reactions before transitioning to larger-scale production. Supercritical fluid extraction applications. Autoclave reactors are utilized in supercritical fluid extraction processes, where supercritical fluids are used as solvents to extract desired compounds from raw materials. This is commonly used in the extraction of essential oils, flavors, and fragrances. The versatility of high-pressure autoclave reactors makes them valuable tools across various scientific and industrial fields, enabling researchers and practitioners to explore and optimize a wide range of chemical processes. Thanks for watching the video. Please like and subscribe our channel.